Last week, when we hit the stage, we were all confident that, you know, we were being creative. The crowd was going crazy. And then the judges just hammered us.
It seemed to be a lot of posing. You didn't feel the transitions.
It just kind of hurt. And now we have to prove this week that we do belong to be in the top four.
We have to work way harder. That's the only thing we can do.
Quest, are you ready for your male superstar music video?
Yes.
Let's take a look.
It's Chris Brown forever. In the music video, it has a lot of smooth footwork and a lot of clean dance moves.
Oh, look at that footwork.
Dang, no one does it like Chris Brown, huh?
He really gets up on his toes.
He had a lot of smooth footwork, so we're going to try and take that and evolutionize it, make it Quest.
How about we try to glide with different parts of our body?
We tried to glide on our knees.
What?
We tried to do aerial gliding. But I didn't try that. We even tried gliding on our hands. I don't know about these glides because right now the girls are killing us. In order to beat the girls, maybe we just have to get in touch with our feminine side. Guys can't lose to girls that have cooties.
Oh, can they upstage the girls and glide smoothly into the championship? Before I'm doing Master Mix It Forever, here is Quest Crew. Thank you, Quest Crew. All right, I got to check in with our judges. Mr. Shane Sparks.
Quest, y'all definitely back. Definitely 100% back. That's exactly what I expect from y'all. Coming out from beginning to end and representing. Y'all didn't hold nothing back. And that's what y'all got to do every time. The competition is too high. Y'all got to come out hard every time. Stop holding y'all chicks back because y'all got to smash. I'm telling y'all because they on y'all. Good job. What was that glide thing that y'all did? What is that little glide thing with three in the front and four in the back? That's cold right there. I ain't never seen that before. One of the things that I loved, Dietrich, you probably did the cleanest air flares ever done on this show. Like, let me get a slow-mo of that really quick. Those probably had to be the cleanest ones I've ever seen on the show. That's what y'all got to do every single time. Please represent like that every show. All right?
Lil Mama.
One of the most important things for me tonight was that y'all got up there and y'all had fun. Throughout that whole performance, y'all enjoyed yourself and y'all made me enjoy y'all performance. You know, you had one of the guys being very theatrical and he had a solo section. You guys stayed clean and made sure that the focus goes on him. And when it comes back to you guys, whether it was five of you dancing or six of you dancing, you were one. And I respect that. I also... Let me get into a slow-mo right now with three of you guys to show how swift you guys are. I want to get into a slow-mo showing some hand swipes and to some coin drops. We had Dietrich, Steve, and Hawk. That was amazing. I really loved it. And I'm going to keep it short because I've been going for a while now.
JC.
You know, I got after you guys last week about your transitions. And the reason I got after you about that is because if I had to pick a group that either walked to their transition or worked through their transition, I'm going to pick the one that worked. And tonight you guys worked to your transition, so thank you for that. There were some moments that I liked. I liked Hawk's knee glide. I thought that was pretty slick. I also loved, Victor was like doing a crazy handspin. That was really, really nice. Nice work, buddy. Dietrich, you were kind of like stirring the pot. I don't know if y'all were making some kind of potion, but y'all stirred it up. And the crowd loved you guys. Again, the smart thing that you did is you were checking in on your audience. During the performance, You guys gave us, obviously you performed to us because you're trying to win over the judges, but you didn't forget that you also have to win over the crowd, and you were checking with this crowd, and they loved you tonight. So it was very, very smart. I say it was a pretty good performance. Posed a little, but overall I thought it was good.